You can ask the answers again. If somebody has, you can note down the answers with you in rough notebook. Okay, you can note down the answers in rough notebook. Take out your rough notebooks. Now, for reading passage, the first one is given, for children, the virtual world is often real, since their cognitive abilities are not developed fully. Okay, so it is based upon this. You have read it in your exam. Okay, so now next, afterwards, coming up to the question answers. The first question is, what is the idea conveyed in the passage? Communication is important. Rules are important. Punishment is important. Are important to control and manage aggression. It is like A and B options are seem to be correct. Okay, that communication is important. It is set B, first of all, I am discussing. Tomorrow I will discuss set A. Right? Next one. Here two ticks are there. It's not my question paper. Some other teachers I have got. Okay. This is none of your matter, please. Yes, Kanishka, what do you want to say? Yes, Kanishka.
Ma'am, agar humne sirf D option tick ki hai. Agar humne sirf D option tick ki hai, then wo correct hoga ki wrong hoga?
You will get the credit. You will get the credit.
Okay, ma'am.
It can be, but in now, for the next term, so it is like there may most probably subjective will be there. Okay, because it is not sure whether you are going to get objective or subjective. You can get any one.
एक
ही लगाओगे आप? अगर उन दोनों में सिर्फ multiple choice will be there, like जैसे A और D है. अगर आपने एक किया तो वो भी correct माना जाए. Right? Next one. To channelize the child's energy into social relevant acts, the child should. What he should? Be harshly treated. The answer is he made to participate in physical activities. Okay, next. Third question. According to the passage, mental breakdowns are caused by. Why they are caused? Because of repression of bottled feelings. Bottled means mixed feelings. Next, Kanishka, again you want to ask or it was raised beforehand? Fourth question is, which of the following situations can create anxiety and lead to repressed feelings? It is option 2 was correct, losing a virtual game. Option 3 was also correct, not looking good on social media. Option 5, being punished in public. So, according to it, option C was the right choice. Second, third, and fifth. Second one, it was made to participate in physical activities. It is C part. Next one, question number 5. What does the writer advise in para 5? What he is advising? The answer was that parents should be non-judgmental and listen to their children. Parents should be non-judgmental and listen to their parents. To their children. Yes.
Ma'am, fourth option bhi to ho sakti hai. Fourth ki fourth option bhi to ho sakti hai, talking with parents.
It was not considered right. Next, question number 6. Which sentence correctly gives the meaning of out of the blue? Out of the blue, what it means? Which is the right one to give the answer? It was the awardee. Yes, the award nomination came out of the blue for him. Okay, so second one option is about Mother's Day celebration. You have read it during the exam. And now next, question number 7. Throughout the world, Mother's Day is celebrated. Why? The answer was option C, number 7. to honor the sacrifices of women and cherish the bonds. Question number 8, Simarpreet, pay attention. How did Anna Jarvis campaign for Mother's Friendship Day give the correct meaning of campaign in this context? The answer was option C. Note down, you can. Okay, she wanted to honor mothers and heal the scars of the Civil War. Right? It was right? Okay. Next. Mother's Day had been commercialized. Choose the things which make the day commercial. Fancy cards for this. Special discounts on products for mothers. And holiday package for the family. So the option B is the right answer. Next, question number 10. The synonym of adore is. It is cherish. Next, arrange in sequence the events leading to Mother's Day. Mother's Day as a day of celebration. So it is option 4, 3, 1 and 2 was the right answer. That is option D. Next one, the antonym of truthful is style. Now tell me, is there any confusion in comprehensions of the set? No.
Ma'am, what is the answer of 12th question?
Of question number?
12.
It is futile. Option C.
Okay, ma'am.
First question number 1. Question number 1. A or D, Thanos? Yes, A and B. Next is coming up to section B. Now in case of section B, it is given you are Kiran, you have to write a letter to the editor of National Daily about increasing risk of diseases during rainy season. Now select the options that Karan should select for this letter. What he will write down? Statistics regarding increase in cases, doctor's warning, problem of water logging or rainwater harvesting. It is 1, 2 and 3 options, that is option D, right? Next, select the appropriate subject. What will be the subject? The subject will be increasing risk of malaria and dengue. Okay, so this is the right answer here. Next, question number 15. What are the measures needed to tackle this situation? What are the various measures needed to tackle this situation? The government should take measures. Warning should be given. It is water should not stagnate on roads and other places. Okay. Next, conclude the line with appropriate options. That must dash must be taken to resolve the issue. What must be taken? General preventive measures. Right answer. Sincerely is an example of what? Closing line, signature line, complimentary line or complimentary closing? Complimentary closing is the right answer. Next, letters of complaint come in the category of formal letters or business letters also can be right. I think so. How will you end the letter of complaint? How will you end? By showing your concern, by anticipating an early reply, by discussing the next order, or by telling what should be done next? It is what should be done next. D option. Next, question number 20. What should be avoided while writing a formal letter? I'll, I won't, I wanna, or all of these? All of these. Next, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. This is grammar. Butterflies are abundant in Central Africa Republic. It dash home to nearly 600 identified species. It is home. Next, many butterflies are brilliantly colored and small, while is the answer. Okay, farmer Philip dash solace in collecting butterflies, finds. singular is there, so fine. Next is complete by choosing correct option. He dashed his old parents yesterday in the village. He visited. Okay. Visited. Only visited. Because this is past action, it doesn't have any relation with the present. Next, the condition of these tables dash still good.
Is.
Rice and curry dash a tasty dinner. Makes. It will take singular verb because it is related to single idea. For example, rice and curry is my favorite dish in this manner. Next, choose the correct alternative. Prema said Sheila may win the race. Prema said that Sheila may will change into might. Might wala answer tha isme. It is C option. Might ke saath win. Next, literature part is given. Read the extract and choose the correct option. He stalks in his vivid stripes the few steps of his cage on pads of velvet white in his quiet way. Till here, though, I don't think so that any double option you are feeling. Abhi tak to aapko koi nahi feel hua. Okay. Multiple options abhi tak to aapko nahi feel hua. Do galat ho gaye. Set B this is. Next is, why can the tiger take only few steps? It is tired, its paws are velvety, or its cage is small, or cage is burning hot. Cage is small, right? The tiger in the cage is full of rage, but he is quiet. I think he knows he cannot come out of the cage. Perhaps he doesn't want people to be conscious about his plight. He feels helpless there. He is quiet because he has become accustomed there. Helpless there, I think so. Answer is not made. Okay. Next, pick out the option that study classifies fact and opinions. Okay, it is mentioned these fact and opinions. It is option C, option B, it is that he doesn't want people to be conscious. This is fact. Okay. And D is opinion. He is quiet because he has become accustomed there. Okay, and opinion is also B also. He doesn't want people. Okay, so this is the right answer. Next. The stripes on the tiger's body are dashed color. It was golden yellow color. Golden yellow. Golden yellow color. It is mentioned clearly in the poem. Option is green bright, brown red, golden yellow, or orange red. It is C option, right? Next is, I knew the oppressor must be liberated just as the oppressed. What did the speaker want to say? Both slave and ruler should be free from limited outlook. Both autocrat and common man should be free from hatred. Or the ruler and the ruled should be free from hatred, or the speaker is against the liberty. Here, three options are made correct that we will see in exam paper that how it is. A, B, and D. Next, the oppressor is the victim of what? Prejudice, narrow-mindedness, luxury, or prejudice and narrow-mindedness. Prejudice and narrow-mindedness, right. Next, question number 34. In the true sense, who is free? One who takes away someone's freedom, one who is prejudiced, one who is selfish, or one who doesn't take away someone's freedom? It is D. One who doesn't take away someone's freedom. He is free actually. Right? Next. Poor old lad, I said. You haven't a kick in you. But I think I know a cure for you. Who does the speaker say poor old lad? Why? Because Tricky is fat, because Tricky is helpless, but Tricky is unwell and listless. Unwell and listless. This is the right answer. What was the cure for Tricky? What was the cure for Tricky? To feed him sweets? To keep him away from Mrs. Pumphrey, to keep with other dogs, or to put him on a strict diet. On a strict diet is the right answer. What is the meaning of a kick in the extract? Alertness, disturbance, sleepiness, or pain? Alertness, right. Choose the option that lists set of statements that are not true. See, the Africans were fighting for justice, power, and dignity. This was right. Human dignity, peace, and justice. Political power, freedom of speech and trade. Or self-respect, possession of private property. It is political power, freedom of speech and trade. Next, and saved some part of a day that I had used. What lesson do you learn from this incident? Small things are useless. Ignore small things. Small things make big changes. Or hemlock tree is not a poisonous tree. C option. Small things make changes. Question number 39. Next, Benda didn't reply to letter for weeks. Why? Because letter took more than a couple of weeks. She needed time to forgive. Or Peggy had reclaimed the letter from post office. She was occupied in setting. Reclaim the letter. Based on chapter, Anne Frank. Based on chapter, Anne Frank described the option that described Mr. Keesing. Jovial and creative, strict and innovative, tolerant and strict, innovative and jovial. He was strict and innovative. Strict and innovative. Next, choose the correct options that show that about how Maddie and Peggy feel when Wanda left the school. How she felt, they were happy, only Maddie felt sorry, or Peggy felt sorry also. Both felt sorry. Peggy is also feeling sorry. She is not admitting otherwise. But she herself was also feeling sorry. This is the reason why she was ready to go to Boggins Hall without saying of Maddie. She was feeling, although, but she, her ego was not letting her speak. They were happy? No. Ye to hai nahi hai. They got angry with Wanda? No. So option 2 and 3 bachte hain. To wohi option hai. See. They were not angry. But not at all angry. Not angry. Humne kahin pe bhi nahi padha chapter. Next. Of the many symbols, the hemlock tree represents. What it represents? Longevity, togetherness, healing, protection. Healing. Healing power, healing touch. What are the contrasting ideas presented a tiger in zoo? It is strength and weakness, nature and culture, animals and humans, or confinement and freedom. Confinement and freedom. Arrange the events in order of occurrence in footprints without feet. Griffin reached typing, he became invisible, stole clothes. So this you must have done. Option was C option. Anil made money by fits and starts. What it means? Received money intermittently. This is the answer. Next, what was the trick in writing the essay assigned to Anne by Mr. Keesing? To make sure that joke was on Mr. Keesing, to leave big spaces between, to come up with the convincing arguments to prove the necessity. Yes, this is the option. Some say the word will end in fire and some say in ice. So what does the poet think will be the end of the world? The world will end in fire or the world will end in desire? These both are right, fire and desire. Next, from above tie lines, we can infer fire. What is fire? Anger, hate, craving, death. Anger and hate. What message does the poet want to convey? That everything in life is temporary and it will end one day. Okay, so that's all for the discussion of सर प्लीज टुमारो कंप्लीट ए सेट वी विल डिस्कस ओके कंप्लीट ए सेट वी विल डिस्कस एंड ब्रिंग योर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स इन क्लास सो दैट वी कैन हैव द डिस्कशन ओके सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे.